thanks for joining us here today.
Thanks, Phil. So when we introduced the Suburban back in 1935, it had a very simple mission: haul cargo and people. And 82 years later, that's still the mission for Chevrolet full-size SUVs. And doing that well has made Chevrolet America's best-selling full-size SUV brand. And in fact, the Suburban is the longest-running nameplate in the global auto industry. Chevy enjoys a position of strength in the full-size SUV segment. One of every two full-size SUVs has a bow tie and a front grille. And we essentially enjoy customers for life with a 79% owner loyalty rate, the very highest in the segment. Our plant in Arlington, Texas is certainly contributing to that success. Last year, they cranked out a record 340,000 full-size SUVs. And those SUVs, those Tahoes and Suburbans, are selling quickly, nearly as fast as the carriers can get them to our dealerships, turning in a super fast 42 average day supply. Part of Chevrolet's success has been having a focus on the customer, putting the customer at the center of everything we do. And that means having a portfolio that delivers on what their needs are and offering our customers more choice than anyone. A good example of that is Chevy's special edition strategy. We started with our trucks and performance cars, but now the full portfolio of Chevy cars, crossovers, and full-size SUVs feature special edition models. And that strategy is important for a couple of reasons. First, these vehicles turn very quickly. On average, they turn twice as fast as our standard models. But more importantly, they're a great tool for conquesting new customers to Chevrolet. These new customers are higher income, higher educated, younger demographic, and they're helping us to grow the business. And Chevrolet has continually invested in the full-size SUV space to meet those customers' needs, and we offer a full range of models that our competitors cannot touch. We have a small sample of those models here today: the Tahoe Police Pursuit Vehicle, the new Suburban 3500 HD, a Suburban Premier, a Signature Series, and a Midnight LT, and a Tahoe Midnight Z71 Special Edition are just a small sample of the choice we offer our consumers. Our customers also demand capability, and like back in 1935, it's pretty simple. They want to haul people, cargo, and trailers, and they've made Chevrolet the preferred choice. So whether it's the everyday retail customers driving his family to Disney World, or it's a specialty fleet commercial customer, or a government entity such as the Secret Service, they come to Chevrolet because we are meeting their needs. Even Hollywood has recognized Chevrolet's leadership in this space. Black Tahoes and Suburbans are regularly featured in blockbuster movies, and when that black Suburban shows up on screen, and you know serious shit is gonna go down, that Suburban can handle it. Now, there's a big list of features here. I'm not going to go through it all, but our customers also demand a high level of refinement and technology, and Chevrolet has been consistently delivering in the full-size space. A few of them I'll point out include adaptive cruise control with front automatic braking, team driver technology, OnStar with 4G LTE Wi-Fi capability, as well as Android Auto and Apple CarPlay capability, hands-free lift gates, magnetic ride control, and fuel-saving technologies that have made Tahoe and Suburban the leaders in fuel efficiency in the full-size SUV space.